In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of pi upon 12. We know 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So sine of pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 3 minus 2 times pi upon 12. We could have even applied 4 minus 3 instead of 3 minus 2. Expanding the numerator, we get sine of pi upon 12 is equal to sine of 3 times pi minus 2 times pi upon 12. The fraction pi upon 12 can be expressed as difference of two fractions, 3 times pi upon 12 and 2 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to sine of pi upon 4 minus pi upon 6. We know the famous trigonometry identity sine of a minus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b minus cosine of a times sine of b. Application of above identity gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to sine of pi upon 4 times cosine of pi upon 6 minus cosine of pi upon 4 times sine of pi upon 6. We know sine of pi upon 4 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2 and also cosine of pi upon 4 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. We also know the value of sine of pi upon 6 is equal to half and cosine of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. Plugging the above values into the equation of sine of pi upon 12 gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 upon 2 times square root of 3 upon 2 minus square root of 2 upon 2 times half. Further simplification gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 3 upon 4 minus square root of 2 upon 4. Addition of fractions gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 3 minus square root of 2 upon 4. Taking out the common factor square root of 2 in the numerator of right hand side of the above equation gives us sine of pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 3 minus 1 upon 4.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.